In reply, the Redbacks had a horror start with Luderman falling to Trent Copeland second over. Maddinson obviously didn't have enough to eat during the break and even saved some for later.
It's a toaster sandwich.
Tell you what, he's gnawing into it. Look at him go.